DialSelf AmeriCorps believes the most effective way to respond to the needs of young people is to develop local partners that share our values and to foster collaborations that address our shared missions. That's where you come in. DialSelf AmeriCorps is looking for community partners interested in hosting an inspired full-time AmeriCorps member in Western Mass. DialSelf AmeriCorps members provide full-time direct support to young people and the needs of your site. They serve in dynamic roles, building strong relationships with young people that become the basis for meaningful learning and growth. But you don't have to take our word for it. Here are some DialSelf AmeriCorps site partners offering their perspective on what a host site can expect.
That a site should expect passionate, energetic person who's had a lot of really fantastic training from the AmeriCorps group in Greenfield to come in and hit the ground running. So to have somebody who can come in and just be excited and ready to just jump in and do whatever, you know?
Having just a new person on site that brings new ideas that will integrate lots of different techniques and skills to the youth that we work with.
I would say sites can expect a lot of help, a lot of passion, and a just like unique, wonderful person.
As most AmeriCorps members coming in are new to the scope of what we do, I think a site should be looking at how are we going to help this person build their skills, help them create, you know, activities and support them.
DialSelf is a community-based nonprofit agency that has been serving the young people and communities of Western Mass since 1977. Originally, the name DialSelf was an acronym that described a focus on adolescent education. Over the years, the agency has evolved in response to the needs of the young people and communities we serve. Now, the name DialSelf has grown to symbolize the broad range of supports and opportunities the agency offers for young people to use in pursuit of their goals. In a word, DialSelf means self-empowerment. This idea informs DialSelf's mission and core activities. The mission of DialSelf is to help young people become independent by connecting them with housing, employment, education, and civic engagement opportunities.
So having somebody who's full-time, he gets to know people in a much more thorough way, so the contribution is greater.
The member does do a lot of activities with the youth. Having that person on site really does add to what the youth can get involved in. Sometimes their activities are outside the box of what we normally do. And for the youth that we work with, it can be really exciting for them to do something that they haven't done before, an activity that brings lots of joy for them.
Yeah, and it does important work in the school of capturing and helping students who would not get help from special education or regular education programs. So we're filling like a void and a gap.
You all do such a great job of training and supporting AmeriCorps members, and they bring it here. So for instance, the motivational interviewing piece, you know, Lenny's bringing that here and introducing that to the kids and to the grown-ups.
And that's something I really love about the AmeriCorps, is that they are supportive in that way. It's not just, oh, we're going to give you free healthcare or whatever. It's like, we're also going to make sure that you're okay emotionally, and like, we're going to step in if you feel like you can't succeed somewhere, so that you can be a better tutor, mentor, etc.
The DialSelf AmeriCorps program addresses all areas of DialSelf's mission with the focus on education, civic engagement, and future employment. The objective of the DialSelf AmeriCorps program is to support young people in developing a stronger sense of self-efficacy in their ability to achieve their goals. Increasing self-efficacy means developing a stronger sense of autonomy, choice, belonging, connectedness, and competency, skill mastery. Increasing self-efficacy will lead to stronger prospects of future employment, community engagement, and self-sufficiency.
I think that the main strength and the highlight that Chantel brings to this site is the energy and passion for working one-on-one with students, getting to know them, and just making sure that, like, they're doing okay as people first, and really, like, trying to get to know the young people who are working here, and then helping them academically just above and beyond, you know, learning things to help them learn. You know, the strength is in your commitment to this role and to the students, I think.
Well, I would say the biggest highlight has been the music group. Lenny brought in this incredible experience and talent and passion about music, making music, and teaching about music, and started a group right away, really quickly, of all of them, and there have probably been 50 or more. This is the one that has been the most consistently attended by the most kids on a regular basis. Every week, there's a circle of kids from 5 to 17 sitting together making music, and Lenny's facilitating the whole process. And they have instruments, they sing, they choose the songs. It's amazing. It's really amazing.
Not only in my space, but I know there are AmeriCorps members of other organizations throughout Holyoke, and I think just working with the youth and giving them that positive support and feedback and giving them a place to be and learning new skills and meeting new people and seeing, you know, how positive things can be, it helps them when they go, you know, they can take that away when they leave.
In this community is really reaching, like, spaces and people that are not getting reached otherwise with the same type of supports. We have kind of a patchwork of services, and all of the little communities and little, like, centers that AmeriCorps members are reaching are not getting support otherwise. The, like, small impacts that we have are really,
yeah,
can make a big difference.
Rap-a-dee-poo-dee-pow-pow.